Hey everyone, Coach Aero here. On this week's Behind the Play, we're gonna look at how we effectively used our team comp to stop New York snowball push on our Paris defense.
Lucky he didn't die in that concussion mine there. Trill out of it, Fano in trouble, down to 100 health. But it looks like that's gonna be point A. So in the end, Dallas not quite able to hold on, but they do have some good ultimates to get a bit of a stall on B going.
As we look at this play, New York has just capped the first point of Paris and is on their snowball push. This is the push where they have their best chance to cap the second point based on respawn timers and ultimate economy. As New York enters the area, they're at an ultimate advantage, but we're able to land some crucial spam to even out the odds. One of these shots is a damage boosted Widow shot, which builds Taimu's Infrasight and also helps build Closer's Valkyrie. While it's important to build these ultimates, it's also important that New York has to stop and take the time to heal up the enemy's Zarya before they're able to continue. We use this small window of time to land a halt hook combo with Trill and Note to hook the enemy Winston. With their Winston in danger, New York has to commit their nano boost to keep him alive. Hearing that New York used their nano boost, Taimu pops his Infrasight to find the enemy Sombra. This desyncs their dive, as now their Sombra and Winston can't fight our backline at the same time. While all this is going on one side of the map, on the other side of the map, we opt to use our Supercharger and Riptire, separating and pressuring the rest of the New York Excelsior. This separation causes Animo to use his Sound Barrier to try to keep his whole team alive. At this point, New York knows that they have to make a play fast, so they end up committing their Graviton Surge on our Roadhog and our Ana. Our Roadhog and Ana are very important characters in this lineup because they're the main characters that contest the point, preventing New York from gaining capture percentage. With Note unable to contest the point, Closer uses his Valkyrie movement to prevent capture percentage. Now our many fire angles come into full effect as we're able to eliminate the enemy D.Va mech and the enemy Zarya. With no one to contest our Widow now, Taimu does what he does best and clicks some heads, eliminating the enemy backline and shutting the door on New York's snowball push.
Taimu to try to finish off Mono. Can he do it? Libero caught by the whole hog, but there goes Harry Hook. Another sleep dart comes in onto Mono, and Note just walks forward for the damage. He's got that primal rage, though, and so you can't quite finish him off. That said, Dallas, come back, Taimu, with the double kill on the supports, and Dallas is going to hold for just a bit longer.
This play is important because a snowball push is the enemy's best chance to capture the point. Now that we've dealt with the snowball push, we're able to hold the point on our own terms, sending us into the half up 2-0.